That's a little low. I can't hear it. What? Why am I here? Why am I back in my crib, Teddy? What did you do? Teddy, what did you do since my last save? What the hell? Seriously, why am I back here? Fudge. I press continue, right? I don't want to do this all over. Teddy! Don't leave me. What's that? Oh no. What's going on? Woo! Uh-oh. No. No. Close the door. Close it. Close it. No, I'm going back. I'm going back to bed. You can't make me go out. Okay. I will go out. If that's what you want. I will. It's a little dark. Do I have a flashlight? Use L2 to peek around the corners. Why would I do that? Why? There's no reason to peek. There's nothing out here that's gonna harm me. Right? Nothing can harm me. Wait, how do I do this? What? What's the button to enter? It's locked. Oh, well, I guess I'm gonna go back to my room. Nothing to see out here. Hold on. I think it would have been wise to close my windows. Dark in here now. It hella dark in here. Oh damn. It's advanced darkness. Oh hell, who the hell are those handsome devils on the painting up there? Who are those handsome devils? Let's take a look. How do I climb? How do I climb? Climb it! Climb it right now, baby. Is that mum and papa? Oh, handsome devils. Handsome and beautiful. Handsome and beautiful. I mean, she's handsome and he's beautiful. Yes. Okay. Oh, right. I need this. I need to shove this little bastard against the door to open it, right? How do I do that? How do I grab it? Right, you are. Alright, there you go. Right down, or maybe kind of push it a little bit. Alright. Oh, whew! Scared me a bit. Breathing a little too hard there. Alright, push it. Whew! Whew! It's a little dark. Hello? Teddy, is that you? What's this jibber jabber? Sim language? Teddy! Teddy! Let me just unsafely plug this. Unplug it. How do I. Trying to unplug it. What? There we go. And open. Open it! Firmly grasp it! Teddy! What happened to you?
Thank you.
You're all wet. You smell like.
Something's.
Febreze.
Not right. We need to find your mother.
Mummy? Okay. You smell good, Teddy. So good. Look at my little tiny one. My little onesie. Creepy. What was that? Did you hear that growl? Teddy? I don't think we're in Kansas anymore. Should we bring this bowl with us just in case? Roll it down. roll it down here just in case a monster decides to come up the stairs. No? Okay.
We have
Ugh.
To be very
Who hired
quiet.
This decorator?
You don't know what might be listening.
Okay, well then stop talking. Sheesh. It's my best friend. Can we bring him with us? Let's go. His fat ass will protect us. What was that? What's that looking at us? Woo! Woo! It's looking at us. It's just specs. I knew that. Woo! Woo! It's just lightning. Woo! It's going under the table. Under the table. Safety first. Just in case it's an earthquake. Always stay under the table. Cover your head. Cover your head. Cover your butts. Hold on to your butts, Teddy. Ooh, no, let's watch some cartoons and see. Is SpongeBob on today? What's that? Teddy, I'm scared. I don't like this. Woo! Teddy? Teddy? Mum said never to stay up late. I see why. Why is my heart beating? Woo! Woo! That's scary. What is that? That looks like the geisha from Nightmares. Little Nightmares. Oh, what's this? Ooh, an apple. What's that? An apple a day keeps a doctor right, am I right? Let's go in here. Ooh, I'm hungry. Are you hungry? Go in, go in. Teddy, I'm too fat. Okay. Go in. Woo! Close it. Teddy, close it. Woo! Okay. Oh, what's this? Drawing? I don't remember drawing that, do you? Oh, what the hell? Someone break that? Mom's gonna be mad. Okay. Sure. Let's stand up. And how do we climb? Oh, what? Oh. Oh. Oh, now you want to shine like a diamond. How do we climb again? Fudge, how do we climb? I'm sorry, I forgot. I have short-term memory. Controls. Oh, wait, what? What? Circle. What the hell? He doesn't want to crawl. I mean, he doesn't want to stand. What the hell? Alright, baby. You don't want to... Okay. Right. Cool. Let's call 911. That's a good idea, right? Let's call 911. I think we need a chair in order to open this, right, Teddy? Right? Am I right? I can't pull it. Maybe I'm tall enough to pull open this. No. Absolutely not. Okay, plan two. Plan B. Hold on, I think I got it. Nope, it's not working, Teddy. What's going on, Teddy? What do I do? Teddy? I don't know what to do. Teddy? What the fuck? It's not working, Teddy. Whatever should I do? I'm all types of fuck. Oh. Is this open? Teddy. I think it's jabbering. Seriously, what the f? Oh, R1. No, stand the F back up, man. I've been pressing the wrong button. There we go. All this time I've been thinking I've been weak. All this time I've been pressing the wrong button. No! Climb. Climb the ball. But why won't he climb it? Ugh. What the hell? It said... I've been looking at the wrong instructions. Okay, real quick. Scan the room. Alright. R1, right. It's locked. No, it's open. Alright, let's call 911. Beep boop boop beep boop boop. Beep. Okay, no one's answering. Let's go. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. I need a minute. Oh my gosh, my hair, the hair all over my body is electrified. My hands are covering my face just like this right now. Oh my gosh. Okay, I need a moment. Let me collect myself. For a moment there, I thought that was a policeman. Oh, that got me. Oh, I hate this game. I hate those jackets, man. Oh, I'm hungry too. Oh, gosh, I can't play horror games on an empty stomach. Where's my mom when I need her to make me something? All right, let's do this. Okay, we can do this. Woo! Scared me again. Nice try. Nice boots. Oh, what's that? Hey, get inside. Close it. Oh, hello. Hiding too. Teddy, what's going on? Why is my heart beating? What's going on? I didn't see anything. Check it out. I'm scared. Is it gone? Mr. Elephant, go. Go outside. Oh shit. Close the door. Close the door. Mr. Elephant, you fat ass. Get out. Get out, it's the elephant. Fuck. Let me grab this. Grab it, grab it, grab it, grab it. Shit, shit, shit. I'm out, I'm out. I'm out. How do I grab this? It won't let me take it though. I can't grab it. Oh, Teddy, I think we're getting closer. Woo! Teddy. Teddy.
dark in here, Titty. What the fuck, Titty? Titty, light up the room. Titty. Titty. Is that Teddy? What the f- is this my is this Papa's study? What the hell is he collecting in here? I don't know, but I think my dad's a freak. More Simlish. What's in here? Looks inviting. Close this fucking door. Close it. Close it, motherfucker. Woo! Woo! Can I, how do we climb again? Was it X? X marks the spot? Apparently I can't climb it. Open. I can open it. Can I look at that? Ooh, that's nice. I think we can just sit here until morning, right? I think we're safe here. I don't like this closet. Reminds me of the Sigh. Anyways, let's go. It's locked. The F. Oh. Oh. Fudge, I hear the monster again. Mummy? Mummy? Hola, mummy? Mama?
She's not here.
Fuck, obviously. Oh, go, under the couch. Under the bed. Let's go. Mummy, where's mama? Who's that? There's a burglar in the house. Teddy? What do we do, Teddy? There's a burglar. What do we do? Teddy, I don't want to go out there. Do they really expect me to leave under the bed? Because I'm not. I'm going to stay under here. Absolutely not. I'm staying right here. Thank you very much. Mm-hmm. Mr. Panda, what should I do? Should I stay here with you? Or should I go find Mama? You're right. I should stay here and poop my diapers. You're right. That's a good plan. It's a good plan. All right. Oh, wait. What happened to your light? Mr. Panda? Mr. Panda? Panda! You fool! You left me. Backstabbing pig. Alright. I guess we're on our own, Teddy. Mr. Panda. He turned his back on us. I should have known that little fat ass. He wouldn't help us. Mama. Now what do I do, Mr. Teddy? What do I do? And why does Mama have such strange paintings in her room? What is that sound? Where did we go? Why is Harry Potter here? What is he doing in my house? Is Harry Potter my dad? Oh, another drawing. Probably one of my ugly drawings. Uh-oh, what was that? Wait. Wait, who closed the door? I didn't do that. The fuck? Oh, I don't like that. I don't like that at all. What the hell? What's with that music? Fuck. Oh. Who in the hell in this household wears these atrocious trench coats? I would like to know. I would like to know right now. Father? Father? Is that you? Is that you who wears it? Who's wearing this crap? And what happened to the hallway? What the f- who murdered Mr. Elephant? Mr. Elephant? What happened? You're a witness here. What happened here? Tell me. What happened to the hallway that... What happened over here? What is this inky blood? What happened? Who drew this? It wasn't me. It wasn't me. Mother doesn't have black hair. And who's wearing this outfit? Can you tell me? Who made this mess? Who's going to clean it up? Because it's not me. I'm leaving. I'm out of here. Okay, I'm not out of here because I can't leave. Obviously, I can't reach. And whose boots are these? Whose shoes are these? I can't wear Converse. They're too big for me. I'm out. Okay. I'm gonna find a way. I'm gonna call the police, alright? Okay, I'm gonna try again. I'm gonna try to dial them up again. What was that? Okay, I'm gonna try to dial the police. Alright. Alright. Wibble wibble wibble. Beep, 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 beep. All right, it seems that someone has cut off the line, and I am truly screwed. All right, I am in peril. Someone wants to kill me, apparently, and I am a baby in peril. Who wants to kill a baby? This is crazy. At least I have an apple a day. An apple a day will keep the monsters away. I hope. What the hell is that? Fuck. What the f- Ooh. Whoa. What the hell? Chetty, where do we go? This house is on lockdown. We need a plan C. Where do we go from here? Where do we go? Tell me. Tell me now! Do we go back to the crib? Do we get a bubba and suck our thumbs under the blanket? Where do we go? Tell me! Tell me now! I'm willing to stop looking for mother. Just tell me. Do we go back to the laundry room? Do we hide in the laundromat? Where do we go? Is someone singing? Is that mother? Mother. Mom. Mom. Mummy. Mom. Shut up. Shut up, mom. What the fuck is that? What the f is that? Mom? 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 What the f? What is this? Is this the nether realm? Is this a portal to the under. The upside down? Mom? Oh. Have I been transported to the 1930s? What the. What the hell? What the deuce?
Can you see your reflection?
No.
It's her, but it It seems more like a memory.
Can I grab it? Oh. Give me it. What do I do? What is this? What would you like me to do with this? What the hell? Do I put it in my pee-pee? Do I attach myself with it? What would you like me to do with this? Trinket. How do I examine it? How do I examine it? Fuck it. Wait. Now I'm screwed. Wait, I mean, what? How do I go? Yeah, let's do this. Whee!
Are you all right?
I think so. Okay.
Whoa. What is this place?
I need a DK. I'm gonna throw you. Good boy. Little bastard. I wanna throw you off the cliff. That's what I wanna do.
A playhouse? What's that doing here?
I don't know, but I don't trust it. It looks like the witch from Hansel and Gretel. I don't think we should go in there. She might cook us. There might be a witch in there.
Is it locked? I might be able to open it from the inside if you help me up.
Oh, let me touch myself first.
Whoa, look at this place.
Whoa. Tubular.
Listen, there it is again. It sounds like it's coming from behind this door.
Yeah, let's not go.
There must be a way to open it. It seems like these are connected somehow.
Sniffing it? Are you sniffing in there, Teddy?
Maybe it requires some sort of key. Is there anything we can use?
How about your soul? Yeah, how about this? It's a little poop. It's a poop. Aw, was that his little voice? Sickens me. Oh, gotta close it. Close the door. Swing it. Swing it.
Look.
I'm looking.
What happened? Why didn't it open? Let's find a way to open it.
Three more keys. Those crazy eyes. So what's your plan, Teddy? What do we do now? Where's the portal to the next key? What's that?
What did you find?
I don't know. Your face?
It's rather small, but it looks like my paws might fit. Aha! It's a button! That's it! It seems like the memory you share with her unlocked the door. Maybe...
How convenient.
If we can find more memories like this, it might bring us to her. It looks like we need three more. I wonder where this will take us.
I don't want
to
wonder.
To be honest, it scares me a bit. But don't worry.
It scares me too.
I'll do my best to keep you safe. Pick me up whenever you're ready to go.